Today we're gonna film a weapon shot on the fox. First. So what color? So yeah. I have been up work this morning. And yesterday I was at work. I was at the focus, I was at the food bank yesterday, day before I done the thing because I wasn't feeling well. Monday I walked the dogs and so I haven't done very much. From the weekend, I've done that very much. I've had this last couple of days. I've had lots of new views and 2 new subscribers this week. So yes. Yeah, I have been work. Yes, so I'm hopefully soon can have my big done that club one finished. I am trying to finish that. Now work on the smaller ones. More wets in my pen. I am so glad right now that I live in the UK in Florida, because their weather has been horrible in Florida. They got hit by 2 tornadoes, which sounds very scary. So right now I am glad that I live in the UK, because that sounds absolutely terrible. And hurricanes and all that. No thanks. Oops. I have no idea where that went flying to. I'll find it after. Oh, I found it. So yeah. Well, they didn't quite line up. So this week, tomorrow I'm doing something with Lavender Touch tomorrow. So yeah, there's a whole load of this to come in. else am I going to be doing? Some sewing as well. I've been trying to get some of that done. I'm going to do some sewing a lot while. And some of the big diamond pendant too, because I really want that one finished. So yeah. What else can we? And then that's me off until after tomorrow. I'm not back to length until Wednesday, so I'll probably just be doing some diamond painting, some sewing. The time I'm off. So I'm off Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. And then I've got the craft group. And we'll do until those. And then I'm off again until the next week, till the business day after that, back at the food bank. After that, yeah. Reduce me. So yeah. So yeah. What I do need. No, I need to put some more pot in there to my bin. There's not enough in here, so I can mop the place. I got one. I ordered Add More Zest Christmas. Her Christmas diamond pendant to come, so I have got them, but this potty is not behaving itself today. Behave. Let's redry again. I'm not quite sure why it's not behaving. So yeah. So yeah. So yeah, we're about there with this. I'm just gonna single place and deal with that after. What else am I gonna be doing? I ordered fabric to compress on as well, so I'm just waiting on that coming by the postman. Right, behave, come on. There we go. Eventually. Now we need to hitch to go in. Yeah. Number 16. So yeah, what else am I gonna do? That's the other thing I've done. I bought myself some cleaning, something to clean my pots with. So I've been doing that when I got one done, but because the rest of my cases are full, I can't clean anymore. Which I'm happy about. I got that because they were getting a bit grubby. And they were not very nice at all. So, yes. So I'm happy about that. Now we need a hashtag to go in, which is number 3. Yeah. Now we need number two to go in. Sorry, I need to open my can of juice. My throat is dry. Oh my god. So yeah. So I'll be watching all my YouTube videos. I'm gonna watch them. So I've got a few people to watch. So I am going to watch them in a minute. One more of this color to go on, and then number 13. We're going to do number 11. Last color in them. Last couple. Wait. No. I'm going to show you the big one. That's all I'm going to. I'm going to show you that. I'll have to use a different thing for that. I'm going to stick this on there, and then that's going on there. So that's how much I've got done of this. So we are getting closer to actually having it finished. I'm here. So working here. So I am hopefully get more of this finished, because once it's finished I'll work on the rest. Remember to like, subscribe, and have a happy day.